prelims, I joined the prelim simulator, and I attempted all the simulator, all the tests, around 8-9 tests were there. I did them very religiously, that helped. And after the prelims, I joined Sir's current affairs classes. That was game changer, I would say. My score shot up from like, I improved around 150 marks in my mains. So that helped a lot, because the content may not have improved that much, but the art of writing, the presentation improved. And that was because of that, because I could address the demand of the question properly. That answer framework, it helped, and definitely content was also different from other students which they might have written, so that also helped. In my initial attempts, I was preparing in silos, I would say. Like sometimes I was focusing only on prelims, sometimes I was focusing only on mains. So that's why there is a ups and down pattern in my preparation. Second attempt, prelims fail. Fourth attempt, prelims fail. So these are the two attempts in which I did not attempt mocks, especially for prelims. So whenever I attempted mocks, I could clear prelims. Whenever I did not, I could not clear. So the siloed approach, either prelims or mocks, that cost me. So my suggestion would be, like, whenever you are preparing, prepare in a holistic manner. Like take prelims and mains both, not interview. Both together. People should take interview also in the preparation, but that's not required at this stage.